They say I'm a rapper, and I say no. Come on. Say what you doing, trying to do somebody go. Hey. I just let the music come from my soul, so all of my people can stay on the floor. They got a brand new dance, you gotta move your muscles. Brand new dance, it's called a Cupid Shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old.
Here we go.
We gon' show you how it goes.
Cutest. Thanks for being so fun. Well, good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome back to School Blue Group. I hope you had a wonderful rest of your week and an even better weekend. Green Group, make sure that you are signing into Infinite Campus for your attendance today. I was really feeling that sweater weather this morning. What can you tell us, Logan?
Thanks, Sophia. Throughout the day, we will have endless sunshine. Yeah, I know, right? Temps will reach a high of 73 and a low of 60. With this amazing weather, sports sure are looking good for after school. What can you tell us about that?
Thanks, Logan. Fall sports open fields will start this week. Open fields will begin tomorrow, September 15th. They will be held every Tuesday and Thursday from 3:30 to 5.
And then, cheer trials for basketball season are coming up this week. Freshman cheer clinics will be September 15th and 16th, 3:30 to 5. And then tryouts will be on the 17th from 3:30 to 4:30. You will need to get a Rona release form from the office.
We have one game tonight. Girls varsity tennis has a match against Hamilton Township tonight at 4 p.m. Good luck, girls. Make sure to bring home a 5-0 win.
One more thing today. If you left artwork in Miss Will's room from last year, please come pick it up by this Friday.
I can't believe that this is already the fourth week of school. If you need some help getting organized, here's a video with Talaysia with some tips.
What is up, Central? Hi, I'm Talaysia, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys five of my personal tips on staying organized. So let's get into it. Okay, so tip one I have for you guys is folders. Invest in folders. They are not very expensive. You can get them at like mostly any store that sells office supplies, you know, anywhere. They're really cheap. I like the two pocket ones, two pocket folders. Do not use the vanilla folders, the ones that come up like this with the tab on them. Don't use those. Those don't work as well. Okay, so tip two I have for you guys is planners. This planner is also, they're also not very expensive, depending on where you go. But this one, I got this one at Dollar Tree. So yeah, buy one, buy a planner. So tip number three I have is color code your notebooks and folders. Now, right now, as you can see, I have purple notebook and purple folder. Now this will be like one set, this will be like one subject. So like, let's say if I was color coding them right now, this one could be math or English or anything. So color code your stuff. It'll make it easier to access while you're in class. And it's just a good way to keep yourself together. Okay, so tip four, I have for you guys, Post-its. As you can tell, I freaking love Post-its. They make my life a lot easy. I use them, mostly I use them for like bookmarks, and you can like write notes in your book and stuff, you know, so I don't lose my thoughts, you know. So yeah, sticky Post-its, invest in Post-its. The final tip I have for you guys today is schedules and lists. Right here, I have the schedule for our remote learning. I just printed it off and propped on my desk. Lists, if you guys go to your Google Classroom, you hit the three bars on the side. There's a tab there that says to do. If you click that, it'll show you all your assignments that are due and when they're due. Write them all down. Write them down somewhere where you're not going to forget them. You know, you can keep yourself together. And that's all I have for you guys. Thank you so much for listening to me. If you use these tips, please let me know. And
Have a great day, Central.
Thanks, Felicia. Those are all great ideas.
I could surely use most of them.
Well, that's all we got for today, Central.
Don't forget to wear a mask, wash your hands all the time, and make sure to stay 6 feet away from your friends.
Stay healthy and stay safe. Peace. Yay. Let me see you do the jumping.
Now walk it by yourself.